left a note. Did you know that? She left a note that she was doing it for me. For me, because she knew I didn't want her anymore. What's horrible is it was true. I didn't want her. I was ready to walk away and she knew it. I was gonna wash my hands of the whole fucking thing, find some sane girl, start over. You know, someone who didn't play mind games all the fucking time, someone who didn't question my motives, someone who didn't scare the hell out of me, you know? Like, you know, I was afraid she might kill me. Yeah, my own wife. I was afraid she may like poison my milk or stick me with a steak knife in the middle of the night, you know? Honest to God, I was afraid to go to sleep. Sometimes I think the only reason why she did it was because she knew this would hurt more. This would stay. Look, Doc, you can go. I know I'm being a head case right now. It's just... I just don't want to think about it anymore. I keep seeing her in that pool of blood, the way I found her, Doc. It was with her wrist and her eyes were all glassy like a dead fish, like a dead fucking fish with its wrist slit, but it's my wife! And it's real, I can't get it out of my head. I want it to go away, I want it to go away like a bad dream, but it hasn't yet. Hasn't.